Good day from ChemHelp ASAP. Let's open up the definition of organometallics. In introductory organic chemistry, the most commonly encountered organometallic reagents are grignard and organolithium reagents. These two organometallics are prominent because the carbon atoms in these reagents are extremely nucleophilic. In fact, you can use these reagents, especially the organolithium reagents, to make other organometallic reagents built around other metals. On the slide, we have, on the left, the same organolithium reagent, phenyllithium, drawn as an ionic structure, a carbanion and a lithium cation. In each case, we react phenyllithium with a different metal salt. In the first reaction, we react phenyllithium with zinc chloride. I'll show a mechanism, which may be a fantasy, but the product has a carbon-zinc bond, shown as a covalent bond. This is an organozinc reagent. In the second reaction, we react phenyllithium with trimethyl tin chloride. This makes an organotin reagent. If you want to be picky, trimethyl tin chloride already has carbon tin bonds and is also an organotin reagent. In the bottom reaction, we react phenyllithium with copper chloride. This reaction is a little bit different. The reaction requires twice as much of the phenyllithium as the copper salt. So that's a partial mechanism. Product has two phenyls on the copper. The copper formally has a negative charge. Lithium balances the negative on copper, and a side product is lithium chloride. This is an organocopper reagent. Sometimes called a cuprate. All these new organometallic reagents are less nucleophilic than organolithium reagents and yet have found different uses in the world of organic synthesis. The conversion of one organometallic reagent, like an organolithium reagent, to another organometallic reagent is called a transmetallation. Transmetallations are great for accessing a new carbon metal bond, which also allows access to completely different types of chemical reactivity. Organometallic chemistry as a field is less thoroughly explored than organic chemistry and frequently enjoys new groundbreaking discoveries.